ALS is a disorder that affects muscles and nerves. It causes paralysis and even death.
It's estimated that nearly 30,000 Americans have ALS. There is no cure for ALS.
But advances in research have gotten us closer than ever to eliminating this disease.
These advances rely on money, and a lot of that money comes from donations.
The Ice Bucket Challenge is a great way to raise awareness and make a difference.
Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy!
Yo, VIP! Let's kick it!
Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Nominating all Pennsylvania Career and Technology Centers to complete the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Here are the details. A representative from your school will collect $1 from each student who would like to participate. Your Skills USA rep is to ensure those funds are donated to the ALS Association. A representative from your school will record the event and upload it to YouTube with the hashtag PACTCALS. Please also send the link to Melanie Brubaker at mbrubaker@ictc.edu. All videos will be shared on our special YouTube channel, PACTCALS. If you choose not to participate in the challenge, please consider donating anyway. You have 2 weeks to complete the challenge. Feel free to spread the word. Let's keep this challenge going. Good luck.